What's going on, my PT peeps? My Walking Dead family, my fighters. I'm one eyebrow, also known as PT. Don't know if I'm winking or blinking, but I'm definitely thinking about the Walking Dead season 11 teasers. Obviously, spoiler warning for all things Walking Dead. That's the show and the comics. Well, I'm not sure if you've seen the short little clips, the teasers that are basically highlighting that the Walking Dead season 11 starts this summer, not October. Yes. This summer at some point. We don't have a date just yet, but I'm thinking July or August makes the most sense. And if you're not a subscriber, guys, please hit the subscribe button. Show us some love for all things Walking Dead, and we post daily videos. Now, at the end of the teasers, we see this. TWD, the final season, begins summer 2021. And since they're already filming, I'm guessing that it's coming on television the first half or third, if they're going to break it up into two or three sections, summer 2021. But in the first teaser, we see this. And they're short. They're quick. They don't really give us much. I believe this is the interrogation room or rooms at the Commonwealth. And you see part of the Walking Dead logo there in the frame, and also on the left side of this frame here with the ice cream. In the video, you hear the ice cream truck playing the music, and that's really it. But I'm guessing that's two of many, and they're going to fill out the Walking Dead logo, because you see the different spots of black in the photo, and I'm guessing it's the W and then maybe the A or the L. Yeah, it's going to be different parts of the Walking Dead logo in the different teasers, and I'm guessing we're going to get a bunch of them, maybe 11 of them. It would just make sense for the Walking Dead season 11. But we haven't seen the Commonwealth episode with our survivors yet as I make this video, and I'm super excited to see what they actually give us in the episode, season 10, episode 20, I believe. The Commonwealth is already here. In season 10, episode 16, they showed up, and they're building and building for the final season of The Walking Dead, which is season 11. And a lot of people are wondering, how is the Commonwealth connected with the Civic Republic, the Rick movies, just the whole Walking Dead universe? Because the comic is the comic and the show is the show. We know that Princess is going to be a problem for the Commonwealth. They're going to kind of get separated into the different train cars. And I think season 10, episode 20 is probably going to be the best episode for setting up the future of the show. We're probably going to meet Lance Hornsby. He'll probably be the first main character from the Commonwealth that we'll meet. Still no word if he's been cast yet, but he's basically the person that our group encounters first, besides the Commonwealth soldiers and Stephanie, of course. But Lance is going to be the person that has to figure out, can we trust these people? Recently, we found out some confirmed information, and yes, it's actually confirmed from The Walking Dead, that Mercer will be played by Michael James Shaw. Pretty awesome stuff. And we found out last season that, well, I guess this same season, earlier months ago, that Margot Bingham is going to be playing Stephanie. So we'll see her in season 11 as well. And with the Commonwealth showing up and our group going to the Commonwealth, it bigs up the story that this is the final ending story arc of the show, most likely, because it has to, because it's the final season. And a lot of people are wondering about the comic story arcs coming to the show. But like I said before, we all know that the show is the show and the comic is the comic, especially with Michonne not being on the show anymore. What's going to happen with her daughter story arc for the show? Is that going to go to Connie or Daryl or somebody else, or not be involved? Because we know that the show is going to do different things for a variety of reasons. We lost cast members. It's not feasible to do things anymore, and it just won't work on the show. But the recent finding about Daryl and Leah has a lot of people wondering, will we see a baby Daryl on the show? Is that going to be connected with another episode in season 10C? I don't think so, in my opinion. Probably season 11, if not, more likely the spinoff. But a lot of people are wondering, was she pregnant? Did she not tell Daryl? And I agree, like, if she told Daryl and Daryl left, that looks terrible for Daryl. So either she wasn't pregnant, or she just didn't tell him, or she found out and then Daryl went away and then she left. So we'll have to see if it's connected, if it's all connected, or if it's even somewhat connected. But those are the teasers right now. And I guess every Sunday we'll probably get a new short teaser. I mean, they're like 10 seconds long. There's not much. So we saw an interrogation room and some ice cream. The Commonwealth is huge. It's like 1,000 times bigger than Alexandria. I always say it's a bigger and better Alexandria. So if you put the kingdom, Alexandria, and Hilltop all together, and even throw Oceanside in there, the Commonwealth is still remarkably bigger. They have over 50,000 people in the comic, at least. Again, we all know how it goes, but thank you guys. Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. I'm excited for season 11. It's bittersweet because it's the final season, but we're still going to get some other shows, spinoffs, and the Rick movies. Thank you guys. Stay safe, and tell them, Daryl.